You never want to screw with a black belt. But if he's just a white belt who borrowed a black one, go ahead and kick his ass. Or let him do it himself. No sense in you both getting dirty.